When you have people joining your Zoom meeting, they typically first go into a waiting room. And this is really just for you as the host to be able to decide who you're going to admit into the waiting room. Now, if a lot of people are running late for your meeting, it can be a bit of a hassle going in and admitting them. You can admit them as a group. You can select who it is that you want to join your meeting, or you can disable the waiting room altogether. Now, I'm going to show you how to turn off the waiting room right now. Now, to turn on the waiting room or to disable it, to turn it off, you'll need to sign in through the web browser. So you'll have to do that on your laptop. And you sign in, you go to zoom.us. The link is in the description below. And then you select settings and then meeting. And you can see that waiting room is here. So when participants join a meeting, place them in a waiting room. And that way the host or the co-host needs to admit them individually. And you can disable that, which means that people will immediately go straight into your call. Now, one thing to note about the waiting room is that the people in the waiting room can't talk to each other. Now, if you have the waiting room turned on, then by default, everyone goes into the waiting room, but you can change that around. You've got a few options. Maybe only people who are not in our Zoom account, not already members of our Zoom account, then they go into the waiting room, for example. You can look at these other options here. And you can also customize the message in the waiting room if you want to. Add a waiting room description. And this is a way of letting people know where they are, just reminding them what they're doing there before they join the Zoom meeting. Now, they may be in the waiting room just for a few seconds before you admit them, or they may be there a little bit longer. Now, one thing a lot of people ask is, when I'm in the waiting room, can the host see me and hear me? And the answer is no. The host can just see that you are in the waiting room, but you won't actually go onto camera until you actually get admitted into the call itself. So others in the waiting room can't see you. The host can't see you on camera. Now, if you want to check how you look on camera before you join a Zoom meeting, then check out this video here, which shows you how to do a video preview before you join a Zoom call.